is Howard Kazan.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Denise just did something you'll never do. She wrote a number one hit.
I mean, what if I can't think up another one like that?
Keep your eyes and ears open. Everyone is in pain. Denise, we need B-sides.
Well, you know, I sort of write for girls, you know, like myself.
All her life, she wrote songs for other people to sing.
This is only until I can record my own stuff.
You're either a singer or a songwriter. Which is it?
I'm both.
Until she listened to her heart.
Would you consider writing a song with me? I think we'd make a good team.
You haven't written a single song since you got caught up with this guy. He's costing me money.
And found her own voice.
I'm a singer, and I'm going to record my own stuff.
Since I lost the power to pretend that there could ever be a happy ending.
Stop!
I think we should try to make it big.
If you could just pick yourself up, you'll realize that the guy let you down, not your talent.
I put myself out there, and they didn't want me.
What's it gonna take for me to get you to see your spark?
Oh, you're blaming on me that your husband's jealous of your talent.
There's a big difference between you and me. I was a hack.
Come on, girl, this is meant to be upbeat, not uptight. Get happy.
What's the name of that song? It's a great song.
You think about it?
Think about it. It's in my system. Think about it. I can't get it out.
God give me strength. God give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength.
Hey.